This is BBC World News, the latest headlines. President Biden is visiting Florida to see for himself the devastation caused by Hurricane Ian. He said it would take years to rebuild and promised that every level of government would help respond to the crisis. Aid agencies have warned hundreds of thousands of people in Somalia face starvation unless aid deliveries are urgently stepped up. The worst drought in decades has forced many people from their homes. Ukrainian forces have retaken more territory from the Russians in the south of the country. The focus is near the city of Kherson, in one of the regions unlawfully annexed by Russia last week. A group of the world's top oil-producing countries have announced deep cuts in the number of barrels they export in a decision expected to raise oil prices around the world. You're watching BBC News.